Okay, I welcome you back again to my listeners of Exodus TV. As I said earlier, I'm Cynthia Kagea. Please like, share, comment. Do not move where you are. Be with me until I finished. And we have our YouTube channel. Can you go and subscribe Exodus TV? We love you guys. I love you. And God will bless you. Before I start, I'll start by singing. Sioni haya kwa Bwana, kwake nitang'ara, mti wake sitakana, ni neno imara. Msalaba, msalaba ndio hasili ya mwema, nikatua mzigo hapo, nina uzima, furaha daima, njoo nikafurahi nipapo. Baba yangu tena nikatua mzigo hapo, nina uzima, furaha daima, njoo nikafurahi nipapo. We are the chosen generation, cause up to show His excellence. God I require for life, God has given me, and I know who I am, I know who God is, I am, God is as I am, when is as I am, I know who I am, I'm walking powers, I'm walking miracles, I need my life forever, cause I know who I am. I'm walking powers, I'm walking miracles, I need my life forever, cause I know who I am. Okay, welcome. Today I don't have much to say, but I would like to advise you, give God all your heart and do good to His people. Do not be proud of your wealth or blessings that God has given to you. Do you know that one day, if you are proud doing good to doing bad things to others, God can deny you all the blessings. Be aware of false prophets who come to you in sheep's clothing, but inwardly are ravenous wolves. Do not pretend doing good only in church, or pretend doing good only on other people, but do good even to your family members. Do good wherever you are. Do not do just good to one or to people. Doing yourself, showing off. I like to refer this in the book of Matthew chapter 7 verse 21 to 23. Not everyone who says to me, Lord, Lord, shall enter the kingdom of heaven, but who does the will of my Father who is in heaven. On that day, many will say to me, Lord, did we prophesy on your name and cast out demons on your name and do many mighty works in your name? And then I will declare to them, I never knew you. Depart from me, you evildoers. So, not everyone who always come to church will enter in heaven. You don't know what one is coming to church. I like to say, love your God with all your heart. Love your neighbor as you love yourself. Do you know the greatness that God has done to you? There is no one who can do to you what God has done to you. I like to tell you, my parents, take your children to church, teach them the goodness of Jesus, tell them, show them the way, teach them. And I like to give advice to my fellow students, don't look down to yourself, respect yourself, love yourself, and be patient to God, and God will answer your prayers. I left you with a verse from the book of Psalms chapter 1 verse 1. Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the wicked, nor stand in the way of sinners, nor sit in the seat of scoffers. You know, my subscribers, I like to sing. I left you with another song. Kama nikuchaguaye, so mimi nitakuabudu. Kama nikuchaguaye, so mimi nitakuabudu. Damu ya tiririka, damu ya tiririka. Remain in God, remain praising Him. I say thank you for listening to me until now. Remember, next Sunday I will be here, the time like this. And I say thank you for watching me. I love you with all my heart, and God bless you. Acha nitasalimia mwalimu wangu wa biology, anaitwa Mr. Leshuki. I'll greet my mom there in Chavakali. And I'll greet my aunt there in Kibubuti. Funge macho na tuombe. Baba, nakuja mbele zako nikisema ni asante. Hakuna aliye kama wewe Baba. Tunakushukuru tukisema kwa yale tukisema ni asante kwa yale umetendea. Kama si wewe tungefika hapa. Hakuna Mungu mwingine kama wewe Baba. Kama si wewe tungeitwa nani Baba? Naombea wa masubscribers wetu, naombea kila mtu ambaye amenisikiliza Baba, uwabariki Baba na uwazidi kuwapa nguvu. Naombea wanafunzi wote na katika jina safi Yesu Kristo naomba nikiamini. Amen. We'll meet next time. Bye.